So in this video, I'm going to show you how to update the software. First, you download the software to a USB drive. We're going to take the USB drive. I'm going to place it in the port. Okay, so now that the USB drive is in, we'll go over to our TeachBandit. Hit close. And here you can see the icon, the Miller update. And as you see, it's going to go through the process of updating. Okay, so now that it's done, we can turn the pendant back on. So if you see this is a box for a safety configuration. You simply have to hit the X to close it. Before you remove the USB drive, we want to disconnect the USB drive. To do that, we're going to go ahead, close the application, double tap on files. And you can see you have your USB drive here. Hit the eject. That will eject the USB drive. This is to ensure that you do not corrupt the data that's on that USB drive. So we can close that, double tap on the Miller configuration, and we are back in our main screen with an updated version of the software.